Tonight, police say a person is dead on the south side. IMPD says they were called to Weaver Drive and Orinoco Avenue for a possible accident around 2:30 this morning. That's near Southport Road and East Street. Police say the victim has several injuries and appears to have been shot.